Hello everybody, welcome back to State of Decay 2 on steroids. Jeez. My god, I've never fought this hard to get a mediocre home base in my life. Come on, dude. But with this guy's help, we got a lot better chance, so.
That horde's coming in fast.
Eh, screw that horde. Feral. Okay. Nothing in here I want to put away.
I need a rest.
Put that away, put that away. Here. Hold on. First off, before I even. Okay, I'm gonna.
Helped him find his mom. I mean, you'd do the same, right? But me? No, I had nightmares for a week after that.
Yeah. Go ahead and...
That's my personal health.
No! That's not what I wanted to do.
That's almost as much as I can carry. Right.
Repair... go ahead. Dead on me. Grab that. Grab that.
Last magazine. Better make these shots count.
I love this new sidearm feature. Okay, that. Okay, let's go ahead and put the rest of them in there. I want. Top that off. That off. Okay. Still with me, dude? Come on. We are going. You're gonna help us get our next home base. Did I get bloatified or something? Oh, that's a new word. Okay.
Step on it already.
Oh, dude. I wouldn't be acting like that. I don't like people that yell at me. Unless, of course, you're saying it for a reason. Well, so far, I haven't had any bloaters spawn in front of me. Oh, I thought that was a bloater there, but that wouldn't have been spawned in front of me, though. Where is this?
Zombie.
Do you think?
Zombies headed this way.
What's going to be next? You can't get in your vehicle because it's occupied by a plague heart? Haha. Alright. Oh, okay, got it. Nice. So she's got the ability to.
This place is just awful. Locked. I have to finish off that one.
This is actually a really good character to have. Okay, hold on. Trying to get out. I didn't mean to do that either.
When we don't store our supplies appropriately, shit gets broken.
Somebody fucking help me!
Yeah, I told you he wouldn't last. Well, you're a dumbass, dude. See if we can save the poor soul by cheesing it. I doubt it, but hey. Oh well. Like that was totally unexpected. Do I get to keep his belongings though? Tell me that the juggernaut ate that dude and then exploded. Not the one I meant to get. About doing Oh, shit! That's my dude! That was my dude! I walked up to him. I was gonna party. And he was gonna eat me. Ah, damn it. Let's see if he's got anything worth anything. Wait a minute. Try to cheese stealth.
I'll get your things home, hun. Don't worry. I'm carrying a bit much right now.
Oh shit, that prick is still there. You suck. Ah, you miss me. Okay. It is a plague jug, right? So when I kill this plague heart and all the surrounding ferals, but oh crap!
Stay back from the cloud.
Damn it, I keep hitting the wrong button. Ha! Ah, I see you. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? We need to get that shithead out of the way.
When we don't store our supplies appropriately, shit gets broken.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to get our new home base, assholes, so shut up. Oh crap. He was stuck in the door. do is just...
Oh, this place is just awful.
Kid it a couple more times, that's it. Oh, not even. Oh, that's a search spot.
No sign of creepers here.
God. Faster. Okay. Well. Let's drop that. That.
That's not going to fit.
Damn it, damn it, damn it.
Oh, not bad, I suppose.
We're gonna come back here. Let me... All right, still marked. That another damn feral.
That's a plague bloater.
I'm gonna tell you what. Where is it? Oh, for crying out loud.
I don't want to be here any longer than I have to.
The least they should do is make this automatically cleared so I can just take it over. But of course, that's not going to be the case.
I have to rest.
No, you don't.
I'm getting beat up here.
Why the hell is... She not, I mean, she was not totally out of stamina. Just being chain stunned.
Bad news. Our lack of storage meant some of our supplies got ruined.
Well, I don't hear anything lurking about.
Okay.
A few days of it, not a few weeks.
I'm getting the hell away from
I'm
here.
I'm leaving now. Don't wait up for me.
Maybe.
I should be more careful. Sorry, can't carry that.
No, no, no.
Oops, that was loud.
Oh, thought I grabbed a toolkit.
Together, we make everyone's life better.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Did I? Do I have? Yeah. Oh, for sure I grabbed both of the fuel and repair kit. Okay.
Nothing hurts.
Any beds nearby? This one right here. That one right there. Alright. Let's put her to bed. Jeez. Kicked some major ass.
Shut up, we're gonna have every deadhead in the area.
Oh, all right. Shut up. Talking about shutting up, dude, you shut your pie hole. That. And let's go ahead and grab something you can quickly heal with. Oh. That. That. Go make a bed. Oh, shit. Son of a bitch. Well, we got our little corner of the world cleaned up. I hope.
We just spotted a zombie shambling toward base. Shouldn't be a problem, though.
Oh, he's stuck in the rocks, isn't he?
okay for now, but the fun could start any minute. The outpost is prepped.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see if they...
I know that's a lot of Z's, but we can do this.
Should help on beds as soon as I upgrade that.
Be careful, hon. We don't want anyone getting hurt out there.
We're under siege! Let's show the Zeds what's what! We cannot give up! You hear me?
Well, look at that.
Well, this is actually a really good spot.
No stones left unturned.
To end my recording session.
The last of them yet.
Because I am completely worn out. Jesus.
Please tell me that's it. I can't keep this up.
Sure hope I'm not too close to the damn action.
I gotta take a break. I need it.
Hang tough, people! We can do it! The work's done. Our new outpost is ready anytime. That said, I think we could spend a little more time upgrading it.
Shit.
We got more zombies heading right for us!
I'm getting the hell out of there. Okay. Blood plague, partial infection.
I'm gonna go get checked out.
If I don't get treatment, I'm afraid I won't be of use to anyone.
Trying to think. Don't know if I got any. Into the infirmary. Okay. Literally, I swear that I grabbed one. Oh, wait a minute. There's one in there. That's right. That's right. That's all right. Tackle is. Oh, did they get him?
I'd know that ugly mug anywhere.
Tell you what, let's get him away from base. Come on. He's saying, what are you tickling me? Ferals, where are you? Yeah, that's what I thought. Really?
Not too shabby.
Zombies are gonna be spawning under the stairs now? Nice.
Well, we won the day.
Okay. No treatment necessary, no treatment necessary, no treatment necessary, no treatment necessary. Okay. Partial infection. Okay. Where is my infirmary? Is my vehicle.
I hope nothing heard that.
I think at this moment it doesn't really matter.
One of those damn play carts is left. I won't sleep well at night.
Good. Oh, what do I have choices of? Sniper time. Good on beds. Going to put this on there.
Engineering. Y'all want to make some deals, come on by.
Couple people that I.
Times are good these days. Have no excuse to start getting lazy.
Oh, shut up. Punk. Well, anyway, I'm gonna end this right here. I'm done for today. But I want to thank everybody for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see y'all next episode.